This is an exclusive brought to you by that homie UBMurda, the underboss.
All Hit Radio.
You the nigga with the gate in your face is never facing the place about to hit you in your bank, bro. All our niggas that was poppin' before we started to rockin', we got this, now tryna stop it if you ain't hoes. When you know the cold is flowin', heavy feelin' it all over the world. You see the pump up on me and my niggas are still breathing. Every time we pull up in the party, we twirl. Yeah, they be like, look, nigga, no more thug niggas. I wonder if them niggas is really some thug niggas. And then they start to drink and get a little buzz in them. And think they think they think they fuck with us niggas. Now we gon' bring a lot of bodyguards when we roll. So, you know we back and need us on the dope, bro, bro. All I really need to guard my body.
The most greatest, and I'm setting my shots out. And fuck you to the haters who deny. In 1994, was with the game up with the homies, with the rapping and the flow. They'd always change the playing lanes in the games. What a shame, had to hang up in music careers, cause my clip from the bangers. These niggas wanna ride on the coattail. They stay on the dick because you're serving them so well. I remember when motherfuckers started biting. They used to do that cause these niggas couldn't write it. All I'm trying to say is give a nigga credit. If a nigga can't get it, then a nigga getting deaded. It's all about respect. Remember, Layzie gon' said it. Better believe I'ma get mine. I'm dying as a legend. I'm living as a legend. If I want it, I'ma get it. Nigga, hustle gang tight. Y'all can't fuck with it. The swagger was so strong. Been doing it so long. The nigga is so cold with business. We got the bullets on the line and the thugs screaming more. When we put it all together, thug niggas getting dope. Setting trains in this bitch like we did it before. Still creeping on the